birthday. Don't panic. Don't panic. Hello and welcome to Jody's Kitchen. I'm up at the crack of 10 this morning because it's a very special day. It's my nephew William's 15th birthday. And I have a whole video planned out because I knew well in advance. Who am I kidding? I got nothing. He's a 15-year-old young man. Well, it's a glorious sunny day, as you can see, here in St. John's. A rarity. So the only thing I can think to do, get geared up, go out into the wild, do some foraging, come up with some ingredients, and see if I can make that young man something special for his birthday. This is going to be a dangerous mission. So I'm going to get all my protective gear and get out there. And I'm doing this for you, William. Wish me luck. Okay, I'm ready to go. If I don't make it back, just try to go on without me. Hopefully we'll see you on the other side. It was an ordeal, but after some extreme foraging, I came back with three things. The coveted yeast, so hot. Oh, it's hot. Not only did I get these two coveted items, I went foraging deeper into the jungle and got blueberries. So I got to thinking, what could a 15-year-old young man like more than a freshly baked loaf of homemade bread and some blueberry jam? So let's get baking. I'm back. I think I'm over my ordeal and I'm right ready to get into this. Let's see. I'm doing this the traditional way. So from scratch, I have a whole lot of flour and some sugar and salt in this bowl. Some melted butter. Some yeast that's been sitting here proofing in warm water. Yep, it's alive. In that goes. Now, and oh, if I'm gonna do this the traditional way, I have to do it right. No one wants hair in their bread. All right, let's get this done. Just mix and mix until it looks like dough. Now it's all coming together, so it's time to knead. This is the fun part. All right, let's get our hands dirty. Gonna have to do this for about 8 minutes, but it'll be worth it. It's a good workout too. It's getting a little hard on the arms. I'm gonna have to lower my elevation a bit so I can really get into it. Ah, here we go. And knead. Needs more flour. It needs more flour. Managed to get more flour in there, and now it's really starting to look like a nice dough. So, just keep kneading, just keep kneading, just keep kneading, just keep kneading.
Oh,
take a fine batch of dough. If I do say so myself. All right, we're gonna let this rise for a couple of hours. And this bowl, interestingly enough, your cousin Jane was so small when she was born, I'm pretty sure she had a bath in this at some point. And what does it matter? We're all family. I'm gonna put this to rise. And as long as no one comes along and turns it on, we're golden. Oh, driving me nuts. Now, I promised a jam to go with that bread, didn't I? So, pot. Blueberries. Until we get them cooking a bit. Cute little wooden spoon. Now I'm gonna add some sugar, but I'm gonna add just a little in the beginning. Sugar's over here. That was probably about a half a cup. And I'll taste it as it's cooking and just adjust accordingly. And that's pretty much how you make jam. Now, I know it's not homemade blueberries, but it's the wrong time of year. You must take what you can get nowadays. I'm sure it'll be great. I'm just gonna let those cook and just tidy up the kitchen in the meantime. That's enough tidying for now. I turn my jam on low. Let it simmer gently. And it's a beautiful day. I think I'm going to take a little walk. Kill 15 minutes or so. And I'll be back. Ken, want to keep an eye on the jam for a couple of minutes?
Woo! I'll go home again.
There. Alright, I'm gonna put my jam back up, get a boil on the go, and then try to warm up, and then I'll taste the jam if it needs any more sugar. Alright, I've had a bite of lunch, I've warmed up, and now it's time to check the jam, see how it tastes. Uh-huh. It tastes like hot. Okay, let's try this again. Delicious. I'm gonna let it simmer a bit more, and I'm gonna put it in the fridge to cool. And I'm gonna check my bread, see if it's risen enough to pan. And another little bit, and we're back again. I've had my jam on the back of the stove cooling for a little before I put it in the fridge, and right now I'm gonna check on my dough and see if it's risen enough. Oh, look at that. Perfect, 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 perfect. Nobody move, nobody move. Nobody make a sound. Let's start hacking this up. Should close that. All right, I got my three pans all greased up. It wasn't that quick. Look at that. I'm gonna towel over these. Let them rise for a while. And then just chillax until they go in the oven. Probably a clean one though. Where do I keep the towels? Alright. Cover them up. Set And hope that Jesus just turns out all right.
That was good.
All right, now I'll admit. My vegetables are beautifully roast. Oh wait, wrong video. Take two. All right, let's see if how our bread is doing. Can you see how much that's risen? Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that a thing of beauty? In it goes. I'm gonna check that in 30 minutes and see how it's doing. And now, isn't it a good thing that I went out and found that yeast? Speaking of yeast, seeing as how this is supposed to be a more manly video, I'm gonna have a beer instead of a glass of wine. Now, it is a Stella, but it's still a beer. And it's after 2 o'clock in the afternoon. We're good to go. That's good. Still sunny out, but it's cold, so instead of going out, I'm just gonna sit and look out the window at the sun, drink my beer, and wait for the beeper to go off. You are good. Oh! The time has come. Oh my god, it looks gorgeous. It looks gorgeous. Get the cutting board ready here. I'm gonna put the bread on this so I don't burn my countertop. Let us see what we have. One gorgeous loaf of bread. Two gorgeous loaves of bread. Three gorgeous loaves of bread. So what do you think? Did I do good or what? You know what would make this better? Oh look, a bowl of melted butter. Oh yeah. Oh baby. Glorious. I forgot to turn off the oven. So, I'm gonna get all cleaned up now. And when these cool down, I'll bring you a loaf along with your jam. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video, but more than that, I really hope you enjoy this bread because I worked on it all freaking day. So eat it or wear it. Oh my god, I'm still recording.